Graham Chapman, co-author of The Parrot Sketch, is no more. He has ceased to be. Bereft of life, he rests in peace. He's kicked the bucket, hopped the twig, bit the dust, snuffed it, breathed his last, and gone to meet the great head of light entertainment in the sky. And I guess that we're all thinking how sad it is that a man of such talent, of such capability for kindness, of such unusual intelligence, should now so suddenly be spirited away at the age of only 48, before he'd achieved many of the things of which he was capable, and before he'd had enough fun. Well, I feel that I should say nonsense. Good riddance to him, the freeloading bastard, I hope he's fine. And the reason I feel I should say this is he would never forgive me if I didn't, if I threw away this glorious opportunity to shock you all on his behalf. Anything for him but mindless good taste. I could hear him whispering in my ear last night as I was writing this, "All right, please," he was saying, "you're very proud of being the very first person ever to say shit on British television. If this service is really for me, just for starters, I want you to become the first person ever at a British memorial service to say fuck."
Until Graham's death, the 20th anniversary of Monty Python didn't really mean very much to me. It seemed too conventional, too neat, not nearly arbitrary enough for Monty Python. But Graham's death changed all that. Suddenly I found myself wanting to look back and celebrate all the things that we did together. For Graham was, in many ways, all the things that we were most proud of in Monty Python. Awkward, outrageous, unconventional, unpredictable, impatient, and often very angry indeed.
Cheer up. You know what they say? Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Forget it, it's your last chance anyhow. And always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath. For life's a piece of shit, oh, when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
Any change?
Always look on the bright side of life.
I'd just like to be the last person at this meeting to say fuck. Thank you very much. God bless you, Graham.